Hello, this is Wednesday Night Hop, week two of Working with Momentum and Changing the Time. My name's Idalia.
I'm Sean.
And this week we continued on the path that we have been doing on changing movements from six count, eight count, and four count. This time we worked with kind of like this tuck movement. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. Two, three, and four, five, and six. So this is the standard timing for this type of move, but then we worked on speeding things up and making it four counts on the way in and four counts on the way out. So let's do the first one. So it's gonna go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. Two, three, four, one, two, three, and four, five, and six.
So for leads, what I'm thinking about there is first I need to clearly make this decision before I try and lead it. So I need to say like, okay, let's do the four one. And then we basically talked about how there are just sort of common threads throughout all of these movements when you're turning six count into four count. This one applies just the same. So basically, I need to get a little bit lower. I need to maybe stop pulsing and sort of get very stable as I move through these things. And I need to sort of engage our connection more. And then lastly, I need to sort of ramp into things and then ramp out of them, right? So these all apply here, right? So like step, 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 step. And Idalia mentioned one of the most important pieces for this, like leads, that will make this clear for followers, if we have a nice real like
rotation.
Sort of like a nice rotation and a nice like quick zippiness in this turn. We don't want to like take our time here. We want to really have that like rock step, 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 boom. And then we sort of absorb that momentum and slow down.
That's right. And then we also did four counts on, sorry, my headset is not staying, but four counts on the way out. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. And then we talked about momentum starts after the rock step, and it's led primarily by the leader's inside part of their elbow.
Yeah, right. So if we're here, we're trying to have like full connection along the back and arm. And then, yeah, so it's a sort of nice calm rock, step, 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 boom. And just like before, we want to sort of ramp into this motion and then slow down out of it. But just give it a shot and see how it goes. You can pretty much turn any six count move into a four count move if you use those basic skills we've been working on.
That's right. And I think that's all. Thank you.